Senator Sonny Borrelli is pushing a new bill over health concerns. If it passes, the state will require medical marijuana products to be tested. Recent reports show mold was found in medical marijuana sold in Phoenix. The senator has persuaded nearly the entire legislature to sign on in support of his bill. The proposal would use $2 million from the medical marijuana fund for testing.